म्युझिकल वॉरियर्स हो पंगड राजन सर्गेस्त फादर बिस्माकाच्या अध्यक्षतेखाला अस्तित्वांत आयिल्लो. ह्या पंगडान राज्यांतल्या कितल्याशा ज्वालंत मुद्द्यांचेर हिंसेबगर शांततायेन निषेध केल्लो आसा. आतां हो पंगड म्हादय संदर्भात सरकारा आड निदर्शनां काडपाचे आसात. आडेक सुवा खातीर पणजेच्यान गौतम शिरोडकर.
Musical Warriors is a group which was formed under the mentorship of Father Bismarck to protest against the anti-environment activities going on in the state in a unique, peaceful, non-violent musical way. The group has in past successfully protested against the leading hotel's golf course in Tirakol, against the competent hotel project in Consolim, and against the Rahaja project in Karmam. After the murder of Father Bismarck, the group protested against land grab in Tue in the name of Electronic City. After that, we protested against the government control over Tiat here in this very same Minister's Brigade Hall. After that, against the poor pathetic condition of fish market in Madgao, against MV Lucky 7 ship which was stranded on Miramar beach. So our activities were continuously going on, but we had slowed down a little bit because the group itself was involved into a legal battle against the government, as you all know, regarding Father Bismarck murder case. Now, after 2 years of the case, or after 2 years of Father Bismarck's assassination, we people have regrouped, and the group has been rejuvenated with presence of new members, and we have taken up the issue of Madai dispute. Madai or Mandavi is the lifeline of Goa. It is our mother, and no compromise for political gains will be acceptable to Goan people under any circumstances, which would undermine the interests of Goa and put the environment and ecology of Mandavi Basin into jeopardy. The group will continue to fight all such attempts with all its strength.